We perceive our world with our eyes, but the animals in the ocean rely on sound. And so changes in the sound field is going to be so much more impactful for them than it is for us.
I'm Simone Baumann-Pickering, biological oceanographer at Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego.
I study the ecology of large marine predators, particularly marine mammals. I'm looking at how changes in the acoustic presence of certain species may be related to changes in our environment. For the most part, I'm using long-term autonomous recorders that are being deployed in the ocean for months at a time. They record all the sounds from low frequency ship sounds or baleen whale sounds to very high frequency echolocation clicks of dolphins. And so we take that out of the instrument once we recover the instrument and bring it into a processing facility. So in this case, we're seeing five explosive events, and in the background, you have humpback whales singing. I pulled this up because it shows just how intrusive those types of sounds can be while the animals are trying to make a living and trying to communicate. In all of these areas now, we're more and more hearing people intruding in these soundscapes, and quantifying that and understanding that is a big driver for me.